Gaijin does secure that upper after the Alolan, not the Alolan whip, but the up throw off of the command grab. This is a little dangerous. I mean, WaKa does. I know WaKa wants to secure this dog as soon as possible, and he's poised to do it, especially when this disadvantage position. Misses the F smash! That might have killed!